And I believe Cyrax started in that one, I believe. That's where he was developed. And it was just a new experience, you know, watching these getting to play these characters in the tournament setting that was not as PG-13 as, you know, the Street Fighter franchise, not to knock that franchise. But it was just an interesting, fascinating place to be. And then, you know, watching the movie, that blew my mind because, you know, watching, I was always a big fan of the Shaw Brothers and you know, the old Kung Fu movies. So getting to see the tournament arc play out with characters that I knew in a way that was faithful to the mythology for me was very exciting.